Learn how to run cognitive services in Docker containers in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. You can use cognitive services anywhere by running them in Docker containers, which can run anywhere that containers can run. Let's try that out. To follow along, you need to have Docker Desktop installed. To start, we need to create a cognitive service in Azure. Here, I'll search for Text Analytics. There it is. Okay, create. We need to create this service in Azure so that the service that runs in the container can send billing information to it. All right, let's select a resource group. And now fill in a name, like this. And finally, select a pricing tier. That's it. Let's create it and skip to when it is done. This is the cognitive service in Azure. To send billing information to it from the container, I need the information from the keys and endpoint blade. Specifically, I need the access key and the endpoint. All right. Here is a command prompt on a machine where I've installed Docker on. With this command, I can pull in the cognitive service container for sentiment analysis, which is what we'll use. There it goes, and I'll skip to when it is done. All right. I've just downloaded the container image. Now I can run it with this command. This includes the cognitive service API endpoint and access key. Here it goes. Okay, that's it. So now that the cognitive services container is running on my local machine, I can use it with the URL localhost at port 5000. And in here, I can see the Swagger menu for the service. Cool. Here are all the endpoints and operations that I can use for sentiment analysis. Let's try this one out. All right. I'll paste in this JSON data with this sentence to be analyzed and executed. That's it. Let's see. The sentence, "I love this," is positive. Cool. And let's see what happens when I go back and change the sentence. Okay, execute. And let's see the result. "I hate this" is negative, so that works too. Azure Cognitive Services in Docker containers enable you to run your cognitive applications anywhere. Go and check it out.